Dear students, today I am explaining you probability. If you will toss a coin, if I will show this coin, this is one side, another side. This is known as head, this is known as tails. So, if you will toss a coin, possible outcomes will be two, either head or tail. So, we can say that the probability of getting a head is out of 2-1, 1 by 2, means out of the total 2 outcomes, you are getting any one. So, probability is 1 upon 2. Similarly, probability of getting a tail, again, total outcomes are 2 and 1 you are getting, so 1 upon 2. Similarly, if you will throw a dice, 6 faces dice, where 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 is written on separate faces. One number marked on one face. So if you threw it once, total outcomes will be 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Means 6 outcomes are there. So we can say probability of getting 1 means P in bracket 1 is out of 6, 1, so 1 by 6. Means out of the total 6 outcomes, you are getting any one. Similarly, probability of 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6 will be the same, 1 by 6. Now, we can take another example. Before that, there is a important note which you have to understand. In both case, coin or dice, all outcomes are known as equally likely outcomes. Means, in every case, each of the outcomes has the same chance to occur. One another important note is, in every dice, always you will find that some of the numbers marked on two opposite faces will be always 7. Means, top face having 1, then bottom will have 6. Left face have 2, right will have 5. Front face have 3. Back will have 4, means total will be 7 always. If sum of two opposite faces is not 7, then that type of die is to be considered as biased or unfair dice, which we don't have to use. Now come to the example number 1. There is a spinning wheel, pointer is also shown. 5 parts are there. In one part A is written, 2 part B is written, 1 part C and 1 part is D. So total outcomes are 5. 2 times is B, but ultimately 5 parts are there. So probability of pointer stopping at A. A is out of 5, 1. So 1 upon 5. Probability of getting D, 1 is D. Out of 5, so 1 upon 5. Probability of getting C is also 1 upon 5. But probability of getting B is at 2 places. So it will be 2 upon 5. Important is probability of pointer stopping at K. K is not given. Means pointer can't stop at K, means chance is 0. So probability of getting K is 0 upon 5, means 0. Similarly, probability of getting W is also 0, and probability of getting E is also 0. Let us take another example with the same type of the spinning wheel. In this spinning wheel, there are 6 parts marked as 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So total outcomes are 6. In these 6 numbers, prime numbers are 2, 3 and 5, 3 prime numbers. Odd numbers are 1, 3, 5, 3 prime odd numbers. Even numbers are 2, 4, 6, 3 odd numbers. And the number divisible by 4 is only 1. Number divisible by 3, 3 and 6. Now come for the probability. Probability of getting 1 out of 6, 1 chance, 1 by 6. Probability of 2, again 1 by 6. Probability of 3, probability of 4, probability of 5, probability of 6 is 1 by 6. But probability of even numbers, 3 even numbers, 3 by 6 coming 1 by 2. probability of getting odd numbers, 3 odd numbers are there, so 3 by 6. Probability of getting prime numbers, 3 prime numbers out of 6, so 3 by 6, 1 upon 2. And probability of number bigger than 4, there are 2 numbers which are bigger than 4, 5 and 6, so 2 by 6, 1 by 3. The probability of getting smaller than 6, the numbers out of 6, 5 numbers are smaller than 6, so probability will be 5 by 6. Come to the one another example. That is, 8 parts are there in the spinning wheel. One mark is showing A, 2 parts are showing B, 3 parts are showing C, 1 is D, 1 is E, means total 8 parts. But individually they are 1, 2, 3, 1, 1. So probability of getting A out of 8, 1 is A, so 1 by 8. Probability of getting B out of 8, 2 are B, so 2 by 8, 1 by 4. Probability of C, 3 are C out of 8, so 3 by 8. Probability of D out of 8, 1, so 1 upon 8. Probability of E out of 8, 1, so 1 by 8. Now, important is, probability of getting not A, A is 1 time, so rest 7 times not A, so 7 by 8. Probability of getting not B, B are at 2 places, rest 6 places, it is not B, so 6 by 8, coming 3 by 4. Probability of getting not C, 3 times are C, so 5 times are not C, so 5 by 8. Probability of getting not D, again 7 by 8. Not A, same as A, 7 by 8. Now probability of getting K, K is not any outcome, so it will be 0. Probability of getting M is also 0. So this is thanks to all the students. If any problem is there, you can make a call to me. Thank you.